Alright guys, I'm back from Toronto and I got a bunch of deliveries done yesterday and picked up some parts for this thing. So one thing is I got the lens installed on this now. We got a bunch of rocker and a cab corner. Now this thing fits so beautifully, but we only need like the corner of this. Everything is pretty good on it, but it wants to go all the way up here, and I think that, you know, in order to do it properly, the box would probably have to come off, but I don't think that we need all that steel. We just need to replace that. So what I didn't get was the one mount. I think I'm going to get a new one of those, so I'm waiting on a couple other parts to come in, and then we'll be able to do it. That's the inner rocker, and the cab corner there. Got some primer. Got a bunch of cutoff wheels. I was missing one of these, so I'm gonna have to get the other one. And but yeah, I've got the emblems. They look super sharp. Can't wait to install those. Went to install them, and lo and behold, you can see that there's a little rat's nest that was being made right there. So I gotta clean that all out. The mice will get in there everywhere and everything. So gotta blow that all out. I think that one is seized. Or maybe there's so much crap. But there's that lever I gotta put in there. That's gonna be fun. Here's the inner rocker on this guy. And then where I was yesterday was Bill's truck shop. So I snapped that picture there. I didn't have a whole lot of time, but that's pretty cool. It had all those old Chevrolet pickup trucks and what have you. And oh, I didn't even see that. It must be where the jack tools would have gone. Yeah. So just plugging away on this thing. It's coming together slowly. But yeah, that what happens is this pot metal gets weak, or you try and force it after the cable is stuck, and then you're not able to move it, and it gets stuck, and then you have to free it up. So probably let that soak and come back to it, but we'll see what we can do.